International Court of Justice.
It's a very popular view that our negotiations and our history have taught us that we will not get anywhere with Guatemala through negotiation or discussion. You hear that the British have tried and failed, the US have tried and failed, and that we have tried and failed. And so therefore, why should we do anything about this now? The hard reality is, ladies and gentlemen, that doing nothing carries its own price, that doing nothing will have its own repercussions.